kind of get an idea what I'm talking about? Because I have no idea what I'm talking about. So meanwhile, a package came in yesterday, and the wife says to me, this is about, 7 o'clock last night. The wife says to me, now what did you order? And I really don't remember, because I thought everything I ordered came in. Well, apparently, these came in, and I do not remember ordering these. I really don't. So I'm kind of at a catch-22 here, as well as my hair being a total disaster because I slept on it after I washed it. All right. I really don't remember. I'm going to. I'm going to have to check to see what the hell these are. I don't remember ordering these. I mean, couldn't they have been going back that far and I just forgot about them? I mean, I really don't know. Was it some type of a bonus thing? Like, for instance, when I bought a few things, didn't spend a lot of money, maybe 40, 50 bucks. And the next thing you know, this little lathe pops up. It was just a cheap piece, but it's just what I needed for little things. It was, I don't remember now, $69, $79. But if I ordered it with this order, I got it for like $29 or something like that. $30. So if I say 30 and then later I say 29, it's only because I always round everything off. So if I say 29, 30, it's the same to me. That's where the stores get you. They like hitting you with that 95 at the end. You know, oh, it's only $1.95. This one's only $6.95. Yeah, well, so I got six and a dollar. That's seven. No, really, it's eight. Nine. You get to the register, you got 10 items in there. You just spent an extra $10 that you weren't thinking about. Some oatmeal. So, this is what I have. Da 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 da. And again, I don't know. I really gotta check. I don't know if I bought them or didn't buy them, how much they were. If I bought them on eBay or not eBay, PayPal or Amazon. All I know is I got them, and I don't know what the hell I'm doing with them. You know, the good thing about I'm still trying to get used to that's the switch. I'm still trying to get used to the. Yeah, I am. I'll get used to it in a minute. Hold on. Sorry, guys. I know I'm putting my back in your face. Sorry about that. Okay, that's the input. These are the outputs, apparently. And there's four. Well, that's nice because they put the clips on these side. On these side, but they didn't put it on these side. Anyhow. I know, I shouldn't have opened them. Well, the thing is, they were in a brown box, so they didn't say what was in it or whatever. It did say where it came from, I believe, but that's not going to help me if I don't remember ordering them. Here, the relay? There you go. You know, getting back to the lights and the wiring. I'm still trying to get used to these LEDs. I mean, I can see them being okay, then the next thing, the next the best. The amperage is really low for what they give you as far as power. You can run a lot thinner. I mean, I remember if I had to run a set of lights, you had to run a 10-gauge wire to the damn thing. Now you're lucky if you use a 20-gauge or a 22-gauge. Now, I'm wondering if I want to... See, if I do it this way now, it's going to be a pain in the ass later. And what I'm talking about here is... the ends on here. If I put the, what do we have on these ends? We have the female. If I put the male ends on here to fit into the females over here, it's gonna cause a problem later because they're not waterproof. And naturally, you're going to have them out there someplace, unless you're going through the roof of a vehicle or something, or through something. But if you were to put that on your bumper, you know, these are going to be exposed to the weather elements, you know, be it behind the grill or whatever. It's not like going through into the compartment to where it's not going to be affected. So if I put the ends on them, I'm only going to have to take them off, because they're only going to gather up moisture, and none of these are waterproof. So and if you tape them, that doesn't always do the job either, because the tape, you know, it doesn't keep it when you, like, for instance, the antennas that are outside on broadcast towers, and even up my antennas, the connector where it screws in to the antenna, you put this rubberized, it's molds to it though. It's like almost like a tar. It's between a tar and a rubberized type tape. So once you, and you mold it, it seals it. So if I take these, I take one of these, and I put the black into the black, and kind of just try to make it work here somehow. So I was talking with IT today, and there was a little bit of a problem. I screwed up, but it really wasn't my fault, even though it was my fault. I know. Hey, if I screwed up, I screwed up. I admit to it. But I sent out a personal, or not so much a personal, but a private link. It was only to go to my squad. It's not top secret, but not everybody should know it. I mean, there's people in the town hall that don't know it. You know, I mean, that's all there is to it. Police department doesn't really know it. Some may not. Anyway, I sent out this link to what I thought was going to my squad, because it's marked squad. Well, it didn't go to the squad. It went to everybody in my email. Every. Alright, so now we got light. Quite a bit of light. Oh, they shine. Oh, that's my... I seen steam coming up. I'm saying, what the hell's burning? It's my oatmeal. They're not bad. They're not going to be a super distance, but they will light up the area. Okay. So we know they work. Let me disconnect the power and get them out of the way, because I don't have time to fool with this today. Besides, it's raining out, so I'm not going to be doing anything with them anyway. And I got to decide what I want to do with them. Now, because I was talking about earlier about them being LED, they don't need the wire. You can get away with a thinner wire. And they seem to last a little bit longer. And they're a little bit better when it comes to the weather. So, because of that, let me get the box they came in. Because of that, I have some low amperage remote switches. I think they're 10. Amps, that is. And these are not going to draw more than that. I didn't check the fuse, but the other day when I was out on that call, I was thinking primary, but after I went up and looked at it,